Having trouble understanding a formula? Let's see how to do it. We can navigate and partially evaluate formulas. The function syntax label always tells us which function and argument we are in. If we move the cursor, the label will align with the function keyword. The argument we are positioned in will be in bold. Click on the label arguments to navigate the formula. Press F9 to evaluate the highlighted part of the formula and replace it with its result. Remember to press Escape and not Enter, or you will replace the result in the formula. F9 allows us to view the result or even a portion of the formula. This way we can better understand complex formulas.
Follow us for more tips. We are on YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, LinkedIn, Telegram, and Instagram.